Hello and welcome to another episode of Mac on the Mic. With me here this week is Maddie and Chris. So for this episode, we're going to do a fast money type of episode like you see on Family Feud. So Maddie is going to start first while Chris goes into another room. And I'm going to ask her rapid fire questions just about volleyball and her personality. So here we go. Chris, you want to go?
No.
Thank you.
No.
All right. So we're going to put 1 minute on. Maddie, first question. Best moment of the season so far?
Winning against Tarleton.
Oh, yeah. Go-to meal at Claver?
Sweet potatoes.
And favorite place to travel during the season?
Las Vegas, New Mexico.
Favorite sport outside of volleyball?
Hockey.
Ooh. Match you're most looking forward to this season?
The next match.
Okay. Jimmy John's or Snarfs?
Snarfs.
Good choice. Favorite drill in practice?
Switch.
Go-to pre-game pump-up song?
The Macarena.
Skill you've most improved so far this season?
My range and digging.
Okay. Things you miss most from home?
Snow.
Something you do to relax?
Sleep.
All right. Thank you so much. All right, next contestant we have here, Chris.
Oh God, okay.
All right, first question. Best moment of the season so far?
Ooh, going 3-1 from here.
Okay. Go-to meal at Claver?
Chicken sandwich.
Good. Favorite place to travel during the season?
Utah.
Favorite sport outside of volleyball?
Baseball.
Oh, I like it. Match I'm most looking forward to this season?
UCCS.
Jimmy John's or Snarfs?
Jimmy John's.
Good choice. Favorite drill in practice?
Deep court.
Yeah. Go-to pregame pump song?
All we do is win.
Skill you most improved on so far this season?
Digging line.
And thank you most from home?
My dog.
Okay. Maddie, you want to come join us again? All right, so our first home games this season is tomorrow night here, 7 o'clock we play Metro, and Saturday at 5 o'clock we play UCCS, so I better see everyone there. And that's it for Mac on the Mic today. Remember to Ranger up and
Boogie down!